गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम राकेश सर। टुडे वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 6, एक्सरसाइज 6.2। सो इफ यू विल ओपन दैट चैप्टर, दैट इज द एक्सपोनेंट चैप्टर, एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, इफ यू विल रीड राइट 9 × 9 × 9 × 9 इन एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म विथ बेस 3। सो बेस इज बेस यू हैव टू डू 3। सो हाउ मेनी नाइन्स आर देयर? 4 नाइन्स, मीन्स 9 to the power 4। So 9 means what? 3 square to the power 4. So what if the result will come? 2 4s are 8, 3 to the power 8. Next is simplify and write each of the following in exponential form. 9 to the power 8 into x square to the power 5 divided by 27 to the power 4 into x to the power 3 whole 2. So 9 means what? 3 square. So to the power 8 into x to the power 2, 5s are 10. 27 means 3 to the power 3 power 4. Into x to the power 3 to the 6. So what is the result coming? 3 to the power 8 to the 16, x to the power 10 divided by 3 to the power 12 into x to the power 6. So now divide means we have to subtract. So 3 to the power 16 minus 12 into x to the power 10 minus 6. So 3 to the power 4 into x to the power 4 means 3x to the power 4. Next, simplify. If you will see 3 to the power 5 whole 11 into 3 to the power 5 whole 4 minus 3 to the power 5 whole 18 into 3 to the power 5 whole 5. So that means a whole power means you have to multiply. So 3 to the power 55, 3 to the power 60 minus 3 to the power 5 8s are 19, 5 18s are 90 into 3 to the power 25. So if you will add, means multiply with same base, so you have to power addition, you have to do power addition, 60 and 55, 115, minus 3 to the power addition, 115. So same thing is subtracted, so it will result will come 0. So in the chapter 6.2, you complete all exercise 4, 5 and 6. So your homework, exercise 6.2, 4, 5, 6, do all in copy. Thank you. In the next video, we will proceed with 7 number question. Thank you.